Today, I'm going to show you how to take attendance in Google Meet, where to find that attendance once it's done, and how to organize those after you have multiple meetings. My name is Mr. Campbell from Mr. Campbell Rocks. Welcome to the video today. I'm glad that you're here. So the first thing that you're going to want to do is you're going to want to install the Meet Attendance Chrome extension. So you'll go to your browser right here. You'll type in Meet Attendance. It'll pull you to this screen right here. I already have it installed. It's up here. It's a little apple with the check mark. If I wanted to, I could remove it from Chrome. Now you'll notice that it's not solid like all the other ones. It won't actually start running until you actually go into a meet. So we're going to go back to a meet. We're going to continue into that meet. I'm going to turn off my camera and my microphone in the meet so we don't get any feedback. I'm going to click join now. I'm going to be the only one in the meeting, and you'll notice now that the apple with the check mark lights up. He's actually added a few things here. So there's options. He tells you what the options are. I'm not going to read those to you, but the options are here. And he also has a getting started. So it tells you exactly what to do. If it's the first time that you're here or using this, you're going to have to accept the permissions. So what we'll do is we'll click on the people. You'll notice here, right? So I am going to close this and then open this back up. I'll do a new sheet. This creates a new Google Sheet in your Google Docs for that meeting. So when I click on that sheet, it's going to pull up this information. It will give you a timestamp of the meeting and the date and what it's called. You can actually move that file once the attendance is created. So I'll go back over here. We're going to take attendance off, turn it back on. Who are the people? We go back over to the sheet, we'll do a little refresh. It should have my information there. It should, right? Which I think you just saw it, so. There we go. So here, what we can do is we can track everybody that was in the meeting. If there was 50 people, it would be all down listed here. Now, if I want to at this moment in time, I can throw it into or save it into my Google Drive in a specific folder, which I have. I have it in Meet Attendance, and I would just click move there. Or if you go to your drive and you have your most recent folders here, so I'm just gonna refresh this. The file should show up right here. You open just now, you'll see here. I can click on this and move it to whatever folder I want. If I go to my drive, I think this is a little bit more cumbersome to go into your actual drive. I can go down to Meet Attendance and I can move it in here. Again, if I go back here, I can move it to a specific folder that I have here. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. I love you. I'm glad that you're here. Thank you for going all the way to the end. A new video is going to pop up over on this side or this side right up here. You can watch that. It's about how to create breakout rooms using Google Meet. And you can subscribe right down here. Again, thank you so much. I appreciate you.